We're finished with the antenna. We line up the two arrows at the front. Both arrows must be in line with one another. Once we know these two are in line, we can see here it says up and here it says down. So we know we've got to go this way to wind it down. We keep winding until such time as we can hear it hit the roof, which we just did, and it stops winding. We stop at this point, antenna's down, and we're ready to travel.